I take very little amounts of people to influence my style, because I influence myself. Like, one person that I can say influences my style is Kanye West. And that's probably a very popular answer, because Kanye is just that man. Not only has he shaped himself and changed himself from the start, where you used to see him back with the Rockefeller days, where he used to be in the OG Supreme and stuff, but now he's changed up because he has his own little look, and he's just on top of things, so he has a look according to how he is. So his style just it varies from him being the old school Ye to this new avant-garde Kanye, you know what I'm saying? So Kanye West is a big influence. Also, I would say, as far as a casual person, Malcolm X, to be honest with you. Malcolm X always kept a G, always looked clean. Button-ups, hat game, suits. Everything that Malcolm X wears, I want to wear. Well, I ain't gonna say everything, but just about, you know, just clean, you know, classic. Everybody needs a classic piece in your wardrobe. That's just how it is. That's who influences me.